Hey everybody, I'm Andrew Swanevelt with Newsarama.com. We're here at the Lego booth, and I am a Lego fanatic, like I know a lot of people are. And there were some pretty exciting things that came out last year. We had some Marvel heroes and DC heroes, had some really awesome sets come out. Well, they just told me that they're going to have two new superhero sets that they've confirmed that are coming out. We've got one of them here. It's the Daily Bugle Showdown. It's got minifigures of Spider-Man, Dr. Doom, J. Jonah Jameson. It looks really cool. One that they don't have out, but they said they're announcing, is the Tumblr Showdown with Bane and Batman from The Dark Knight Rises. Sounds like it'd be pretty cool. Anyway, if you love Legos like me, this is the place to be. Let's show you around, show you a few cool things. All right, one of the things that Lego does best is video games. They've teamed up with Traveler's Tales for the last couple of years to do some really cool things. This is your first look at the new Lord of the Rings Lego game. Oh, we gotta look at the store. They're gonna have all my money in just about 2 seconds. Captain America. Oh, that's cool, I haven't seen that one yet. That's a new one. Okay, so this is something that's pretty cool, that's new for this year. We've got Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Well, there you have it from the Lego booth. I'm Andrew Swanevelt, and this has been Newsarama.com coverage of Comic-Con 2012 from New York City.